In this video, we will show you the easiest way to download GTA 5 for PC. We will be using the popular online gaming store, Steam. To start, open Steam and search Grand Theft Auto 5. Click on the game when it appears. You will be directed to the store page that has the base game and accompanying DLC. If you've already purchased the game on Steam, a play button will appear. However, keep in mind this doesn't mean the game is downloaded already. If you don't see a play button, purchase what edition of the game you like. Once you own the game, go to your library on Steam and scroll until you see Grand Theft Auto 5. Click Install, choose the download path, and follow the prompts. You can check the progress of your download on the game's page in your library, or by going to the Downloading tab of Steam. Once the game finishes downloading, you can hit Play to launch. You'll then be asked to install Rockstar Games Launcher. Follow the prompts, choose an install location, and then download the client. Once the Rockstar Game Launcher opens, make a Rockstar account. You will then be directed to the main page of the launcher. You can locate GTA 5 under the My Library tab. Click Play on Steam. When prompted, link your new Rockstar account to your Steam account. A Rockstar activation code will then appear for your copy of GTA 5. We already downloaded GTA to this machine, so we won't show this on screen in this video, but once your check comes back as successful, check the box below it and press Redeem. You can then close the window, and the game will launch soon after, ready to be played.